It doesn't do weird stuff. Nothing weird about this thing at all. There's no wing rock. There's no SFGs on it. There's no wing rock. Look at that. Just like...
rock solid.
Just rock solid.
No gyro.
Super solid. Probably...
halfway through flight two, I missed the start. Oh wow. Nice sky to fly against too.
Drive to Kingston was well worth it.
Thank you, Mr. Gielock.
You're the best, buddy. My camera's not focusing right. There it goes. It's better. Too far away. This thing is cool. Into high alpha night. Super rock solid. Yep. Right over top of Bob's trees.
Feels good though.
A little slower. No, but it was rock solid.
Coupling on the ailerons either on Knife Edge.
Still pulling to the gear a bit?
Yeah, I mix in a little bit of elevator on left, but like when I come to the right,
yep.
If I go right, it's fucking
right rock solid.
Right rock solid.
No inputs on the elevator?
Wow, that's rock solid.
No, that's all rudder. I'm not touching anything else.
Wow.
Into the sunset.
Yep. Nearly becomes a dot on the camera.
You guys had 7 flights, what do you think?
I think he dorked it on the fifth. Or before. The gaskets weren't even compressed on the muffs.
That's true.
No, they didn't have that much. Gotta get rid of that beeping on there.
You're at, so far since I've been
timing, my video's 5 minutes long, so.
Yeah, I probably should come down.
Yeah.
Wouldn't hurt, right? Still sounds super fat, that engine, eh?
I think on those muffs, they always sound a little bit fat, huh? It's not like a tuned pipe.
No, but it should rip, like that 28.95.
Could use a little lean.
That
what
bird.
Do you think, Matt?
I like that bird. I like that bird. That makes me happy.